At the prime time of our lives, we live on social media through phones and laptops. But the world would be better off without this invention. Even though it connects people, it is also slowly destroying us. Someone may have 100 friends online, but only talks to a handful of them in real life. Maybe if people looked up, they would realize that in the end, all we have is each other to communicate with. And social media is taking that away.